Hey guys, what's up? Michael Tate here with another Sunday devotional. Continuing on with the record, songs and themes and devotions out of those songs. A song I wrote about 4 years ago with a friend. Kept trying to get it right for the record, couldn't get it right for the last two Newsboys records, but it worked out fine for this one. It's called Never Too Far Away. This song is so close to my heart. It's song number 10 on the record, the last song. And many of you guys know I have a brother. Who's been in jail for about 40 years of his life, off and on, but for the most part in jail. He's in jail now in Kansas. And we've talked at times, crying in tears and slinging snot, as we say, about, am I really forgiven? Can God really forgive me? I've made so many mistakes. I've messed up so many times. So many people feel that way. I have felt that way. There are days I still feel that way. Thank God for amazing grace, people. Thank God. My brother, the second verse says, it's hard to believe that you're forgiven, free from mistakes that built the walls in your heart like a prison. That's what happens. You mess up, the bricks of mistakes, mishaps, keep getting taller, higher, wider. You think there's no way I can get out of this thing. No, you can't. Exactly right. You cannot get out of it, baby. Only God can. But you're never too far away. Paul killed Christians for a living. If Paul was alive today, he'd be a modern-day ISIS member. He killed believers for sport, nonetheless. And God knocked that man off his donkey onto his you-know-what and saved him, changed him. And he wrote a lot of the New Testament. Have you killed anybody lately? I haven't. My point is, we're trying to keep track of sins or which one's worse. It's all sin to God. Sin is sin. But the point is, you're never too far away. There's a verse I love in Romans 38:39 says, there's nothing, nothing means nothing, that can separate us from the love of God. And in the commentary, it says this. I love the commentary on the scripture. It says, these verses contain one of the most comforting promises in scripture, all scripture. Believers have always had to face hardships in many forms, persecution, illness, imprisonment, and even death. These sometimes cause them to fear that they have been abandoned by Christ. No, baby. But Paul explains and exclaims that it is impossible to be separated from Christ. His death for us is proof of his unconquerable love. Nothing can separate us from Christ's presence. God tells us how great his love is so that we will feel totally secure in him. If we believe these overwhelming assurances, we will not be afraid. That said, my brother now knows the Lord. He has to pay for his mistakes because we're human, we live on the planet, and there's laws and rules to living in our culture. But guys, don't walk around with this big old bag of dirty laundry behind you like you can't let go of it. That's Satan's lie. Let it go. Let go. Let God. You are forgiven. 1 John 1:9. If we confess our sins, he is faithful and just to forgive us. You are forgiven. Move on. Get over it. Let it go. You are never too far away. Guys, only God forgive once. He'll forgive 700,000 times if you come with a contrite heart and you really say, God, I believe you. I believe your word. I messed up. Please forgive me. And then you turn from that. Don't mean you're not going to make a mistake again. Don't use an scapegoat or an excuse. But the point is, God knows we're human. We're fallible. We make mistakes. That's what grace is for. But thank God for this, because if we didn't have this forgiveness in our lives, we'd all be doomed. Thank God for his forgiveness. Thank God that we, you, me, none of us are never too far away. Check the song out. It'll bless you. God bless you. See you next week.